All my single ladies, where are you at? Today we're bringing you 10 epic songs that celebrate being single, right here on Listed. Whether you're single and ready to mingle, or single and ready to eat Pringles, like I am, there's a smash hit all about your current state of being a solo writer. So let's take a look at some of the best, realest, and most powerful songs that are designed to get you pumped about that single life to the max. First up, it's the song that inspired LC on her drive to the hills of Hollywood to live that single life, Natasha Bedingfield's Unwritten. This song is all about embracing the blank pages that lie ahead, that you can do anything you want during your single days without having to answer to anyone. While we mostly associated it with watching The Hills, I loved this song back in the day, it's a song that speaks to the adventurous work-in-progress side of being single, which is why it's outlasted the show after all these years. Next on our list, throw your hands up at me because it's Destiny's Child's Independent Women. Beyoncé, Michelle, and Kelly may have written and performed this one for the Charlie's Angels movie back in the day, but it became so much bigger than that because it is truly the single girl power anthem of all of our hearts. Probably because it's more than just embracing being single, it's about owning it like a total girl boss. Next up, it's a song for those fresh off the relationship boat single writers who need a little bit of encouragement to move on. Luckily, Fifth Harmony wrote Miss Moving On for that exact scenario. While getting over someone can take a long time, this song definitely nails that whole messy start from scratch process that shows the light at the end of the tunnel. Also, it's the perfect song to jam out to in your car while simultaneously crying like an angry child, which is something we all need to do every once in a while. I have a feeling the girls of 5H are just as into dancing out their feelings as we are, otherwise this song wouldn't exist. Next up, while you're surely enjoying some R&R during your solo downtime, Britney Spears is here to remind you that if you want to earn even more of that rest and relaxation, you better work, bitch. You wanna poop daddy? You wanna Maserati? You better work, bitch. You wanna Lamborghini? Sip martinis? Look hot in a bikini? You better work, bitch. Being single is a perfect time to prioritize exactly what you want out of your life. From a hot body to a Bugatti, as Brit says. If watching this music video just once makes you want to renew your gym membership and dance on a platform surrounded by sharks, imagine how inspired you'll feel after watching it on repeat all day. And next, one artist who embodies strength in every way possible is Demi Lovato, whose song Really Don't Care will speak to your I give zero F's right now single soul. Sometimes being single means you just went through a hell of a breakup. And while your ex may have gotten you back once or twice before, you need a song that understands just how truly over it this time you are for good. Which is exactly why Demi Lovato's Really Don't Care is the song for you. Next up, who run the world? That's right, girls. Run the world. Beyoncé's Run the World Girls is a song for those who have perfected the single life and are running their own worlds as well as the actual world because of it. There's a line in the song where Bae says, "This goes out to all my girls that's in the club rocking the latest who would buy it for themselves and get more money later." Translation, when you're single and a boss, you take charge of yourself and the world around you and you own it. While dancing to Beyoncé. Next on our list, sometimes you meet someone so perfect that they start to tempt you away from that free single life. And sometimes you just want to keep putting bacon on it, Nick Jonas style. One thing I love more than being with you, and there's no time, no drama in my life. Yeah, I woke up like this, feel like I'll throw some bacon on it. One thing I love more than being with you. Not only is this the sexiest song written about bacon ever, the message of the song could not be more true. Even when you do meet someone great while you're single, being able to do whatever you want, whenever you want, without having to worry about anyone else is the most delicious freedom there is. And of course, sometimes being single means taking some time to grow and reflect on all the decisions that led you to this place, which is exactly why Katy Perry wrote Right Away to get us all that wake-up call we need. Not losing any sleep, I picked up every piece. Single for an extended amount of time can sometimes mean going through some dark times. But once you get through it and learn more about yourself each day, you'll get that awesome feeling of being totally empowered and exactly who you are without needing to please anyone else to stay there. As Katy says in the song, need nothing to complete myself. Hashtag preach, girl, preach. Next up, it's a song that will make you feel invincible against whatever comes your way during those lonelier times, Rachel Platten's Fight Song. As independent and fierce as you are when you're single, now and again you can find yourself in a rut. That's where Fight Song comes in and metaphorically throws you out of bed and inspires you to put those boxing gloves on and to take on the world, even when the only person supporting you is yourself. And finally, the song about being single to end all songs about being single, because if you liked it, then you should have put a ring on it. Yep, it's Single Ladies by Beyoncé. Seriously, this song is enough to make anyone appreciate being single to the point where you're glad no one's been able to tie you down. Hashtag, if you like it, then you should respect my space and not put a ring on it. Okay, real talk, I am 1,000% more excited about my single life than I was before this list, that I'm now going to have this playlist on repeat, hashtag all day. So what about you guys? What's your favorite song about being single? Let me know in the comments below, and after that, click right over here to check out celebs who started as backup singers and dancers. Thanks so much for hanging out with me right here on Listed. I'm your girl, Tiffany Taylor, and I'll catch you later.